Democratic candidate for president, Jason Palmer. We spend a lot of money on outside things that I believe make a bigger dent in our deficit. Does that end when you become president?
A number of African-American friends of mine were saying, like, you know, when we ask for our reparations, $60 billion would never come to us overnight, but here we are giving it to the Ukrainians. It is a huge deficit, and that's what's part of causing the inflation that we're experiencing.